foundations are only required by Congress to pay out a minimum of 5% of their assets. That 95% is then invested mostly with the intention of earning more money. And so they are the majority of foundational resources, which is about $800 billion in this country, are invested in industries that harm and extract from communities. And so we have to ask ourselves, what is the actual net value of philanthropy?